You're not gonna be around here for too long. You're gonna melt. Got my Soma fix. Hot Mayan spicy chocolate. Beautiful sunshine, crisp and cool. Time to wander around Distillery a bit. Don't know when we're gonna go into lockdown again. So when you're out, take full advantage of it. And you could see this place, hardly anyone. This place is always busy, 24/7 almost. Oh man, look at that. These guys are hurting really bad. I don't know, just hope we get out of this thing soon and we can get back. Love this place, Mexican burritos and, you know, tapas style. They have a big fireplace out there. There'd be people sitting there by the fireplace. Poor love sign is all by itself. Everywhere clothes. And especially today with the sun out like this, doesn't matter if it's cold, some hot Mayan chocolate and a little heater going. My, these guys are gone. My favorite place where I shop. There's a cold. Pull out their signs, which was right here. Can't see. Oh, it's blocked off. This pandemic is causing trouble. Trouble for a lot of people. St. Lawrence Market. Oh my god, the old building opposite it, they tore it down. Condo City. Oh man, I didn't get to come to the Sultan's tent, which is down here.
Destination is to the right.
Came downtown, got a burger from the works, a kamikaze. Don't know what the hell is gonna happen, so like they say, when you have the opportunity, take advantage of it. There's so many restaurants in Toronto, so many nice places. I lived here all my life and I visit everything, but there's no way you'd be able to cover everything. And over there, back there, is the Sultan's tent. It's, I guess, a Middle Eastern restaurant, and they have belly dancing and all kinds of doodah. And I've been planning to go there. The waiting list is about, when I last tried to book, about 3 months. But, oh man. Life's change. Usually downtown is busy. It's a work day, it's lunchtime. People are all over the place. This is equivalent to a ghost town. Wow. Crazy. More hot sauce. And they gave me a fork and a knife to eat a burger. Man, burgers are for cavemen. Yep, that's the hot sauce.
Yep, that's good.
Oops. Oh, that was good. Rub the belly, rub the belly. Mmm. It's been a long time, several years. Didn't come downtown much last year. Whatever I came for, I grab and I escape. But being locked up and locked in the house for a long time, craving some of these activities. Man, I know how you feel. I definitely do. The spicy Mayan, always worth it. Mm. And they use organic oat milk. So, you feel it here. Better than Vicks.
Founder of Pollock Zimmerman. At our line.